Dude, and the doctor was really nice. He just said, use the cream 3 times a day, and the rash will go away really quickly.
That's good, dude.
Yeah, Amy's really, she's so happy about it.
I've been nervous about that for a while. Dude.
I know. Well, she hates rashes.
I know. Who does? Who doesn't hate rashes?
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
All right, well.
You gotta change it?
Yeah, just, hold on. Sorry. Drive real fast. Do you mind just getting that?
You want me to change it?
Yeah, please.
I actually don't know how your phone works. No, dude, get it off. Get it off.
I know.
Quickly, dude. God, this song plays everywhere.
Can I go like 20 seconds without hearing it?
It's like, what is this? The dubstep remix? The dance party remix?
Featuring Pitbull?
Yeah.
With the amount that this is played, this should be our national anthem.
It's insane, man.
He's from New Zealand too, I think.
I mean, who is this guy? Like, it's like the most annoying like instruments too.
I know.
Like a flute you've never even seen in your life, and like weird little like xylophones. Like a drunk child could play that part on a xylophone. You know what I mean?
I think a drunk child did play that on the xylophone too.
Yeah. So get it off.
Yeah.
Yeah. So change it.
I don't know, dude. I'm not sure how it really gets turned off and changes it.
Okay.
Well, I mean, it's not a big deal. It's just like it's kind of ending soon.
But you didn't have to cut me out. Make it a little like I can know we were nothing. I don't even need your love. Treat me like a stranger and I feel so rough. But you didn't have to step so low. Have your friends collect your records and then change your number. I don't even need them though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. It's the worst song ever.
I just can't even listen to him one.
Now you're just somebody that I used to know. It makes me hate myself that I'm even singing this song, dude. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Alright, We're not doing this, dude.
Let's get it off, because I don't want to hear it anymore.
God, here comes this girl who's so, like...
Victim. She's like a victim, bro.
I'm having my relationship. I'm a little girl.
I get it. You have a big part in the song, too.
Can you get the mic closer to me, because I'm so quiet.
Yeah.
I'm a...
Well, she's hurt. She's hurt from the relationship.
I'm out of breath. I'm so exhausted from this.
But now she's strong. I couldn't even tell you anything else that this girl's done.
She has a lot of important stuff to say that nobody's ever said about love before. There's somebody that he used to know. Let me out. This is actually a really good remix.
Yeah, you're right, it is.